Oyentes, bienvenidos to the channel, the Erica Cheney channel, English and Spanish y español a inglés. Louis the Singer, desesperado, desesperado, which means the same thing, that's a cognate word, es una palabra cognate. Significa las dos cosas, lo mismo. Someone in despair, alguien que está... Oh, estamos cowboys.
Young desperado, he lost his halo, trying to lay low, on his way home. Desperado, hand on the gun, hammer under the thumb, mother on the Bible. They put his name on a bullet on the inside of a rival. They got a bullet with his name on the inside of a rival. They got a bullet with his name on the inside of a rival. Small town, a bigger city. He's living fast and dying quickly. He loves to see the dirt blow on dirt roads and gun smoke that trails home. Young desperado.
Yeah, he is desperado. He is, because I mean, like, somebody says his name on a bullet already. Alguien le tiene el nombre en una bala. He's walking in, looking down. Is he coming in his horse? He's riding his horse. Very country, a very, very small town.
Oh, hand on the gun, hammer under the thumb, mother on the Bible.
Yeah, underarm on the Bible. So he got the gun right here, hands right there, ready to pull it out, but he also got the Bible, so that way he can go with God. Se puede ir en paz con Dios. Después de haber matado a alguien, after he killed somebody, after he unalived someone. Can we say kill? We can say kill in YouTube. I don't read those policies. I don't. Maybe I should.
They put his name on a bullet on the inside of a rival. They got a bullet with his name on the inside of a rival. They got a bullet with his name on the inside of a rival. Small town, a bigger city. He's living fast and dying quickly. He loves to see the dirt blow on dirt roads and gun smoke that trails home. Young desperado, he lost his halo, trying to lay low, on his way home. Desperado, hand on the gun, hammer under the thumb, mother on the Bible. They put his name on a bullet on the inside of a rival. They got a bullet with his name on the inside of a rival. They got a bullet with his name on the inside of a rival. He ain't been to church, but his faith strong. Riding rock bottom, but he stayed strong. Praying that he never had to take one, but now that's gone. Young desperado.
I like that drum. I like that drum, that bass, that emphasis that he's putting at the end of each syllable, the last syllable.
On the inside of a rival. They got a bullet with his name on the inside of a rival. He ain't been to church, but his faith strong.
Riding. Boom. Boom. Making emphasis on that. Okay, so yeah, he believes in God and everything. And he's down under. Like, he's coming, he want to get home. That's why he's also desperado. But he liked that dirt before. So now he's trying to get home. Okay? And he doesn't go to church. Él no va a la iglesia, pero él tiene su esperanza. Él tiene su fe en Dios.
In rock bottom, but he stayed strong. Praying that he never had to take one.
But so, se ha tirado al piso, pero él es fuerte. Like, he's been down under, he's been hit hard, but he's strong.
Riding rock bottom, but he stayed strong. Praying that he never had to take one, but now that's gone. Young desperado.
So praying that he never had to analyze someone, rezando que nunca tuviera que llevarse a alguien.
That he never had to take one, but now that's gone. Young desperado.
So he took someone. So that's, now that's gone. He took someone. So he's running away from the law. Él está corriendo la ley. Él estaba tratando de no matar a alguien y mató a alguien. Ya eso, ya that was gone now.
Lay low, trying to lay low, on his way home, desperado, hand on the word, living till it burns, under on survival. They put his name on a bullet on the inside of a rival. He got a bullet with his name on the inside of a rival. They got a bullet with his name on the inside of a rival. They got a bullet with his name on the inside of a rival. They got a bullet with his name on the inside of a rival.
Nice, 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 nice. Well, interesting. I haven't reacted to Louis the Singer in a while. And if you got to the end of my reaction, well, give it a like. You got to the end. Why, you might as well give it a like. And also go and give him support. I mean, the song is awesome. That, and he got a lot of views too. Give him more. Y si llegaste al final, dale un like y ya llegaste al final y ve y dale apoyo a Louis también. Take care. Bye.